not for career. I only played one time
over my career, so yeah, really don't make a difference.
But it's kind of nice, and you don't have to worry about, you know, back home against you, that sort of thing.
To be honest, I know I still got people at home rooting against me, but you just got to prove them wrong.
Be the first trip to Arizona. Have you been there before?
I've never been to Arizona before.
Maybe one time.
I've heard about it a lot, but I've never been.
You know, it's a big crowd. Going to the desert.
yeah. It's gonna be something new, but hey.
I was on the sideline.
Time for a change, I guess.
What have you guys seen from
They're fast defense. They're well coached. They have good players. We just gonna have to execute and do what we do.
Honestly, what makes him such a good athlete? He's so quick and he has good feet.
He's a good athlete.
Play anywhere, everywhere.
They have a really good group of wide receivers too.
Does her support kind of help you through some down times? Like if you still feel like going to practice, just maybe thinking about how much you're all to make a statement, support you, kind of get you through a slow day, so to speak.
Yeah, it's just gonna be a four quarter battle. I mean, we like you said, we're pretty much alike, have a complete team. So yeah, I'm interested to see how it goes.
College football playoffs kind of become the norm for Clemson. It's just kind of business as usual.
Think about how different that is sometimes. I mean, most of the mothers out there don't want their kids to play football. This is what we do. We don't ever overhype anything, but we're just gonna let it be another game.
Coach Sweeney has talked about the kind of compressed practice schedule because of the way the calendar worked out. Do you guys like that better, not having maybe as long of a break?
Do you remember Coach Scott telling us a story your freshman year about how you caught a ball and the whole crowd went T? It might have been your very first catch.
Yeah, I mean, it keeps us in the groove. Do you remember that moment? How did we get to the end of the season? We need some time to get our bodies prepared, just mentally and not physically. So, I mean, that comes in handy, just having that rest time.
Thanks, Justyn.